managed to plant some trees. Also, thanks to the internet, I now know that you're also supposed to load yourself up with silver to minimize realm damage. I didn't know that. I thought that silver counteracts the violet. Anyway, I think what I found here is yet another subtle companion cube etching. Internet says that there is also some stuff under this rubble here, so let's see if I can find it. Of course the stuff here I think is the kind of reference that I won't be getting, because it's supposed to be referencing Witcher, I think, and I have played only very little of the first Witcher, so this won't be telling me much. Oh, here's an idea. Let's draw a pulse. Can I lift this? I mean, I know that if I wedge myself under. So let's do this. I know that if I wedge myself underneath a block, it's actually fairly easy to move them. Oh, there it is, the companion cube etching again. I think it's pretty common pattern in rock faces. Told that there's supposed to be like potion bottles or something underneath the rubble. Unless it was in the bridge garden. I mean, in my mind, Moorage and bridge are kind of two halves of the same thing, I guess. Oh, there they are. Ah, there you have it. Little bottles. I guess they are the alchemy doodads from Witcher then. Can I get closer? I'm gonna try to get a closer look. Yo. Anyway, there. This ends this particular little snippet. Let's see if I can get a better look. Where did they go? Ah, okay, I can only see them from this angle. Yeah, so this concludes this little extra Turgor snippet. Thank you, and bye-bye.